I'm Wes, Program Manager for Productive Robotics. Today we're talking about our Blaze LF large format robot welding system. With Blaze welders, there is no programming. You physically show the robot what to do. To manipulate the robot, we're going to use the control handle. And now we can set up a basic job. So we're going to go to the tablet and we'll hit learn. Learn new job. There's three things that we will do in this window. One is name our job. Second will be our recipe. And third is set our start position. So we'll name our job. Sample. We'll select our recipe. Next, we'll move the robot into position using the handle. Next, we'll position the robot for the start of the weld. We can set this as our start position. Then we'll go to the weld endpoint position. We'll hit the weld button. Now we'll move the robot out of our weld area. We've now created a weld. So now that we've done teaching the robot, we can go to work. And to check our weld, in the work window, we have the option of doing a dry run, and we can run through the weld that we just created. We'll just hit go and watch it do its practice. The big advantage to the Blaze robots is no programming. You can take an experienced welder and teach them how to run the robot in a matter of minutes. On the question of jobs, we found that the robots don't replace people, they multiply their productivity. So a shop that is struggling to keep up with the workload that they have is able to take on more work because the robots are now in-house. While the Blaze welders are beautiful, they are a serious industrial tool that will help improve your employees' productivity.